Okay. More PTR. Oh, I didn't. I always sent it to him. Okay, here we go. Whoa. This click. Wow, my dashes were pretty bad there. Okay, and the stacks, oh boy. All right, not really in the room too late. Wow. Oh, I hit everything like that. My damage should have hit. Oh my God. That would have been crazy. Oh boy.
Are falling asleep. So is her back.
Just thinking the sea monkeys, it's the slander and stuff, but only like a charge bar uses them actually for damage. Ah, rip. What does he want? He wants a place to lie down. He was comfortable.
Yeah, but my ass was.
Yeah, but he doesn't care. Ah, rip. Hate those kind of mobs. There we go. Shit. Oh shit. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh my god.
That's actually fantastic. So, whatever your medical issue, a game dog. So when he's and she's like. Barks and
then
him and it's
Dave
and he gets
treats. Oh. Guess that's one way to get them to.
Well, it's actually it's how they get sniffer dogs trained too. It's a game. Hey, they want to be a good boy. What?
Weapons off him, armament. Get a bunch of weapon packs. Actually, I could do just a fresh copy. Since this isn't really accurate. Not allowed at this time. Alright, fine. Now let's go to Monk. Why not? Why the heck not? Okay, so 100. This is the fireman. Wait, did I put... Yeah, I did. Okay, good. Very good. That buff is going to come in handy for the next season. Not having to spam Act 1 bounties. Perfect. Yeah, that works. Crap, there's nothing that way. A little hard to tell sometimes with that tile. Okay. Okay. All right. Well, okay. Hi, cat. What's up, kitty? Are you in the frame? Yeah, sort of. Hi. Oh, hey. Don't lick my hand. Trying to distract me. Weirdo. Hi. Ah. Totally didn't mean to dash that far. But okay. I mean, we're here now. Oh. Oh crap. Come on. That's better. 3 minutes. My name is what? Camels. So many. Let's just do that. Easy peasy. I'm not sure what other jewelry I could put. I needed Royal Ring anyway. Get here. So, I think that would be the only slot that's really open. It's hard to think of something else that would really benefit me. Oops. $9.29 shards. I don't know. Weapon packs? Delayed. It's coming. I know it is. That was weird. Yeah. Maybe we got something. Okay, let's go ID all of it. Oh, we didn't even pop them all. Doesn't look like any primals would have the art in there. My weapons are pretty good right now anyway, so I don't need to give them up. Really at all. Yeah, I'll just do more 90s, I guess. If I need to, I'll spend more cards on weapon packs or something. Whoa. Oh, come on. Sometimes those key presses interfere with each other. Something doesn't go through. Another key is being held. What's my MS like? 44 is pretty good. Oh yeah, there is more here. There we go. All clear. All clear. Safe from that beam. Okay. Whoa. Could have been bad. Could have been really bad. Hello? Okay, let's check here. What? Oh, that's a speed. I think we'll just use it to clear this area a little quicker. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna lead over here too. I should be a little more conservative with the Mystic Ally since Desert Shroud has comes with resource regen. I don't need to pop both of them. What is that? Power? And I would say what's over here. Yeah, why not? I don't see a problem taking it now. Going to finish quickly for sure. Yeah, there we go. Juggernaut, okay. Yeah, I can see. There we go. 309. Even faster. Get. Oh. Unity. No, nothing super relevant unless. Sorry, this is good. Ah, 80% fails. Somehow 70% is better. Closer up. Anything? Nope. What does this have? Cooldown, physical. That could have been alright.
Fisherman, geriatric lab, ice, and he's so cute.
Oh, I see. Wow. All the weapons. PTR can be magical sometimes. Others is just. Did that thing come up? No. No. If you're not sure what's going on the PTR, they added some more effects to primals to sort of let you know where they are. So, I can find one. Yeah, here. So it has a red outline in your stash and also a red beam. And there's some more art to signify where those came from. There's also a buff on the PTR to give you a royal ring right off the bat, and you can see, like I was saying, the art on the back here to show primals. I don't know. 90 is a pretty good spot, I would say. Nothing to lose, and we can do it in under 5 minutes. I think I'll be playing this next season, honestly. What's up?
The dog is barking again on the boat, and the guy's like, go around, dumbass. And he actually went around the whole building.
Oh my god. My wife is watching a documentary about service dogs, and I'm hearing about some of the stories that are going on.
This is a dog.
Oh. That happened to be service dogs, I guess.
First episode was service. This dog is a bad old Italian fisherman.
Oh.
And his geriatric dog.
Well, alright then. Is there anything down there? No, I killed all the elites. I obviously haven't engaged anything else. Yet. Ooh. Spooky. Very spicy normally, but we're good. It's all dead. Got our shield. Protection enabled. Fossil Golgor. I'll hang out here. There we go. Nailed it. I think I did 100 on this monk, or 102, when I was actually playing it in season. And I have like double the paragons since then. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Come on. Only thing about Zodiacs, I need to attack to reduce my cooldowns. Almost pressed, well, I did press the wrong button there. Went there instead. I could disable that. Yep. Forgot this keyboard had that function. There we go. Oh, this is making me go around. Silly. Silly. Now the question is, does that work? No. F. Ooh. Got another point. Okay. I thought in GRs we weren't allowed to swap points anymore. Oh no, we can't. It's only, I guess, when you earn them, you're allowed to assign them. That makes a lot of sense. No. Yeah, this is a good spot. Don't see any red beans. That's mostly like the only thing I'm looking for stuff drops at this point. Not really any sense in looking for anything else. Especially since it's just testing. Here, okay. Confirm what I have. 46. Okay. Weird music. I also moved potions down to here. That doesn't take up any inventory space anymore. It's really interesting. I can't see the color of the beam. Maybe I got something this time. No. Not the. Wonder how many souls I have now. 30,000. Jesus. Okay. Ah, I'm glad I was able to just walk back on that one. Okay, Oculus Circle. Let's go this way. I'm being a little bit aggressive, but that's just because I know I can do this pretty quickly. Okay, shield. Come on. What's okay? Hello? Elites?
He brings gifts. Thor, so he took his owner's glasses to whoever was coming in.
Oh my. Okay, well, really, the power creep just continues. Nothing we didn't expect, but I do like a lot of these. And the fact that things are actually getting mixed up a bit. It's been way too long. Oh, nice. Okay. This music makes this so strange. I tried to find something royalty-free. Because there's, like... Because all the muting has been kind of annoying. And I don't really want a copy strike. Strangely appropriate music, I guess. Kind of making my way through this greater rift. Yeah, there's the exit. Oh, why was I stuck there? Yep. Wait. Oh, speed.
Oh dear. I get to a point after 5 years, Italian, where I can listen to it and understand a little.
Oh my.
It. I'm only half listening to the show, but I understood what he said, and my brain went, wait, what?
Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it'd be something. Let's go with that. Why not? Why freaking not? I'll be interested to know what that is then. What quality, anyway. Because it's basically the spirit stone I need. Oh, rip. I guess I could gamble Helms. Yeah, nothing. See no evil in that. Okay. Five retweets? No. That's pretty crazy. Sorry, hold on. I just want to... Wow. I tweeted out my usual thing, and it's been shared 5 times. Apparently. Linked mortar shielding. There we go. There we go. Oh, power pollen. Sweet. I guess through the middle is fine. We'll see. Yeah, there we go. I suspected that an elite pack would be either on the lower end of those sides or right front. Oh, got him. Shield. So much easier just to port through. And got him. Still got him before he made it to me. Sweet. Oh, Juggernaut. No wonder it's taking a while. No freaking wonder. Conduit. Oh, whatever. The skill was up soon anyway. Silly monk. Oh, I see. It looped around, and I'm not sure about it for a second. You gonna get him? Hard to say. Ooh. It's impossible almost to dodge him. I only started watch for his tells. And that animation starts. And okay, what is this music? I find something a little more upbeat. Why? No. Stop it. Go back. This. Okay. I don't know. Let's try that. Yeah, it's like on the lowest volume. That's all I need though. Yeah, no. No primals, rip. Okay. PTR weapons pack. Should I? Again? I could get the sets too. But that's every set. Weapons. Yeah. It's weird, they kind of look reddish, the beans when they go up. Might just be down in them. I don't see the primal. Nope. Okay, that's fine. Let's see, so what else can I... Is there any other way I can tweak? I mean, I could try and find a better fire amulet than that. What other builds? What did this guy... A freaking generator monk. Okay. Well, I mean, with the multipliers on that. Oh, and with all those paragons, for sure. I guess I can just see how high I can push. Okay, doing damage, obviously. Map isn't the greatest. In fact, I might like pop it. Wow, okay. I mean, we're doing it slowly. Building. There we go. I forgot what those guys. Progress was worth. Totally forgot. Okay, that is usually a pack in there. Oh shit. Wait, okay. Yeah. Oh wow. Oh, heavy itch. Oh, there we go. I don't know, my chances are looking pretty good now. Yeah. Those mortars are deadly. My fire was up too. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's rough. Okay. Weird position to be in. Keep an eye out for the circles. Now the question is, did a pylon spawn up here? Did I get far enough to pop it? Yes. Yes, I did. Whoa. No. Okay. Oh, God. No. Damage, thunderstorm. Oh, God. That's okay. Okay, we're good. We didn't die. Good Lord. Almost. Okay. I could probably, with this much time left, go 104 or 105. I don't think that's completely out of the question. What the hell? Also can't be too close. There's, yeah, one more. We got him. Okay, good. My follower just held him there. How's the show? Okay. I forgot even how many augments I had. I don't think there's any way I can get number one for sure, especially non-season, because there's a lot of super high levels. There we go. Probably should have kited him and it would have been a much safer move. Power. I'll just take it. I don't trust the density of this map. Not in the least. Okay. 96%. Yeah. Take it back a little bit. Stay in the circle. Oh. Oh. Oh, what the hell, man? Circle is too close. Oh shit. Bow. Nice. Seems good. Ooh. Might have got some decent stuff too. Kinda doubt it, but seems good. Okay. What did my cap go to? 15:30. Almost. Lightning. Oh well. That gear wasn't. So. I could try for more weapons. Do it. Get the beamage going again. Unlikely to result in much. Yeah. Nothing. Alright, you know what? This music is so freaking weird. Give me like 2 seconds. Terrific. Much better. Much, much, much better. Eh, I don't know, 1 of 5. Also not an ideal map, but I can kill stuff. Nothing's fast enough. Seems to be the case. I think I'm okay. There was some inputs lost there. Cushionist, mortar.
I'm going to fucking murder them. I cannot stand that our apartment smells like cigarettes and we don't smoke.
Yeah, it's weird.
It's disgusting.
Is the bathroom door open?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bathroom vent.
Oh boy.
And you're gonna cause mold issues. Tell someone to stop smoking.
It only comes through the bathroom, doesn't it? So we could just I was gonna say we could just close the door and see if that helps. Because the room has to vent somewhere.
Do you have any reason to do affecting my enjoyment of my unit?
It is, and that's a good question. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Hard to say. I know there are floors, like, lower where they put a bunch of smokers, for sure. Yeah, so this 105 is actually going pretty good. I'm gonna wait for that channeling pylon too. Yeah, there we go. Stay up. Not worth it. Oh, rip. All right.
It almost smells like.
What?
It almost smells like someone is sitting inside their bathroom vent and smoking in to like hide that they're smoking from their family or whatever.
Someone's a secret smoker.
I would assume so. There's no reason I don't like smoke like this just because someone's a casual smoker, dude.
Yeah. I mean, they could just go outside. I guess that would be a little easy.
Any normal fucking human give a shit about their house would go outside.
For sure.
Like, if you don't, ever will smell them. Ever decide to start. Fucking hope in hell I'd let you do it here.
Oh, there's two packs here. It smells like food too, you said?
Yeah. Getting dinner and cigarette through the vents. Delicious.
Last thing? Yes. It honked. Ah, stupid. Grotesques. What it fixes? I dashed into them trying to read what fixes they had. Whoa. Oh. Oh, got him. I would imagine that these numbers are definitely going to be too much. I mean, for this set, I would like it to stay. Really nice, actually. Haven't found anything busted yet either. But I mean, the PTR server was like shit on day one. Oh, come on. That's better. Finally dashed. Just casually passing through a 105. That doesn't matter. No big deal. No big deal, boys. Oh my god. What? Ah. Oops. Passive. You can power through this for sure. Especially if he's there. Oh my god, did I whip back? I think that's what happened. Okay.
Oh.
Oh
my god. I know.
Off to the side. There we go. Oh, freaking room full of them. Oh my. Is that a good 5%? Oh, my thing came out cooldown too. Sick. Seven. Ooh. Hey. Ah. Spearman. God, they're scary. Sea pylon. This boss killed me once in hardcore. A couple times, actually. That teleport is really sketchy too. Whoa. Come on. Bonfire. Off again. Coming. Next roll. Yeah, got it. Nothing. Oh well. I forgot about my gen. 80%. Come on. Three. No Arcanine. Non-ancient. Oh wow. Belt. Money. It's gonna salvage all these. No point. Yep. So there, with 4 minutes left, 10:59. Is there a challenge draft? There is. Interesting. Let's just do it for the material. Revive, bone spear, skeletons. That. Okay. I'm just gonna go with the skeletons. Are they the life one? See. Gift of death? No, but I have more than enough essence to I think this one just spawns a corpse after they die. I don't really need any other abilities. Confirmed. This is just a 26? Wow. Well, that's pretty far ahead. Whoa. Bone spear the doors. Here we go. 2 minutes ahead. Pretty good. Really low level rift. Honestly. And means. I think I'm going to be around like at the very end of it.
Sorry for us.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. Wow, okay. Wormhole. What? Yeah. 428. Good. game setting. Sure. Boom. How well did I do? Challenge drift. 428. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, well, it was something. What else can I do that would... I guess Crusader would be... let's go back to Wizard. See what we can do with that. Switch here. So we did a 105, which is amazing. Let's see if I screwed up this build at all. Because I just like deleted everything that was in my stash. We might have. Let's go back. Holy shit. Oh yeah, this is my seasonal wizard. Frozen orb. On the ear. That's okay. I think we can get it back, no problem. So I need, what is it, a weapon offhand that And okay, so we'll just pick a tab. Yes. And toss those away. Oh, they are worth mentioning. Okay. And obviously, there's some things off the bat that I can. Woo. Crash. That. Okay, so let's ID it. My shoulders were just transmogged as wasn't exactly. Wand of Will. Crown Break. Or sorry, Edge Sigil was way off. So that's. That. Okay. Yeah, we can. No problem. Actually, no. Sword we can reroll. Sorry, what happened? Oh. 255. Ah, whatever. I'll channel. Okay, didn't get him. That's okay. Let's just upgrade. Go. Another recipe. /751 /803, much better. /851. /772. Not even gonna bother. Okay. I'm gonna take care of my shoulders and /130. Bracer. That. Drawing a blank. What was
The dryer.
Oh. Interesting idea. Yeah. Give me my shoulders game. Oh, there we go. Let's upgrade that. Oh. I think that's like it cobbled together. But cooldown reduction. Okay, so clearly it wasn't that important. Oh, right. One oh five, I don't go back down to 90. With the dryer sheet? Oh.
I don't know why it was me. That's really good.
Very good. Oh my God. I don't think there's too much I can add to this build, really. And like I said, I could do another copy and get my back. Actually, would when it does open up. I think that's every day. Like a 24-hour period. Wow, it's going pretty quick. I mean, all these paragons do help. Like I was saying before with on another stream with the damage gap that it damage benefit, sorry, and the gap that it creates. What? Okay. Dead elite. 100 is probably doable. I'm just guessing. But given my like super fast time right now, I don't think that's out of the question. I know my boots aren't perfect either. But they're close, and it was worth switching up for the multiple on non-ancient one. Multiplier. So it's without a royal ring, yeah, which would have probably otherwise been in the game. And I just had the halo in there. Oh, Unity. Because I am wearing. That's what it was. Not bad though. Obviously, Unity is. But, having my cooldowns reset like that is also nice. Not that I super need it. Had an email, just wanted to see what it was. Also click the Windows Store by accident. Your phone buzzed. Just letting you know. Oh boy. These is really easy to walk away from. Yes. Oh no, Monk, I was doing like 3 minute night. To go into words, I think he. I should up that game too. Do I have another? Oh. Do some time. Let's go. Next. Okay. Okay, so let's see. We got PTR weapons. Yeah, would have it. Would. It's not like 130. So 150 is the maximum. Ooh, 10%. Nope. 400. Where? No. Okay, so the only thing for is to desecrator for teleporter. Wow. Okay. That was odd. Ooh, power. Maybe that was just a skill noise. It sounded like something. Caught me off guard for a second.
No.
I don't. You're closer to it. So.
No, I was trying to see.
Oh. I thought you were like going for the smoke smell again, thinking, did it work?
It works.
Back. Okay, come on. Hold fire rolls again. Maybe on that. Okay. What was that? Oh, wait. Okay. I killed that elite. That's what that was about. Oh, flip by in chat. In the in chat. Oh. Killed. Awkward. Shield's still up, yeah. Oh, what? Really? Oh, okay. That was not a good teleport. Oh, illusionist, no wonder. No. That was before the arcane century made it around, but that's just Nope. Damn it. What the hell, man? I was definitely trapped. Okay. So this way. Hey, ask you guys. Oops. Oh, oh, one more. That sucks. No, there's not 5%. Oh, oh, this 100 is so sketchy. There another. No. There. And by ring circle, I mean the Oculus ring circle. I know that sounds really. Ah, nailed it. Okay, this gym. Even 80 yet? Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, a lot of these seem to be like at least 100 capable, so. 360. Okay. No problem. Let's trash it. Our gears, whatever. Oh, I didn't even. Wow, that was dumb of me. Really dumb. How close to the can I get to 20 though? That would have made a huge difference. 19 is fine. 19 is okay. So then what else? Regenerates life, I don't need. Armor would be. Probably the next best thing. This is just damage reduction anyway. 380. Go to. No, that's good. This. I don't need RCR. Better. Oh, come on. Ah, bad luck. Eat. Oh, that's painful. I was due. Not that it matters, I think. I'll let you. Alright, I'm not gonna stay here forever doing that. Fine, that's fine. If I could get a better amulet, like with fire on it, that'd be pretty nice. One. Nine, 10. Is much toughness and a better shield. Oh no, this one's not good. All right. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna get some water. Okay. Okay, we're back. Resin life, resin armor would. Let's Try that. I know it's not going to be anything, but let's... hands. Oh no, I hardly have any. Getting amulet pretty really well. Pants. That was a decent roll on Anani. Gloves. Oh my god, why didn't... 933. I don't know how I neglected that sword. Want the amulet more. What does this have on? Explosive blast? Oh, almost. Wow. Ah, no. Attack speed. Seven attack speed. So this. I can definitely find ways with stuff. Like reduce damage from elites. Ideal. There we go. That's just flat damage. At least from elites. So that's good. Thorns damage? Whatever. Secondary resistance better. Oh, probably with the buffs. A lot more space to play with. Questioning the mods. Wow. Oh my god. I just want to that's all good. Okay. I'm a little paranoid about like game and title for a second. But I did. 100%. The elite. know it was a little late in me, but it was still so close. Ah. Oh God, so vulnerable. Oops. Ah. Walking through that is not a good choice. It died. Or something. Oh shit. Oh, very close. Caps lock. That would put me there just while that. However slight that advantage. Okay. Oh shit. Is it a jailer? Yeah, right? Okay. Need a good couple of packs or just and to stop looking at like singles, kite them over or something. Oh, there's two packs here. Perfect. Great pylon. One. Ooh, oh shit. Okay. Okay, I'm good. Mm-hmm. Walk her? Sure. You're back.
Oh, shit.
Okay, back again. Oh, this map is so tight. Okay. Knocked back into a better position. I, damn it. Come on. Go back. Right there. Okay, here we go. It's gonna be back, maybe. Wrong again. Ooh. Ugh, I saw that coming too. Oh, I got frozen. Yeah, it wasn't in close enough attack. Oh yeah, I'm right in it. Oops, damn it. My fault completely. Rip that second. Okay. It's gonna be rough. Okay. If I don't die, we can definitely. I think I should just aim to find the next. Especially since I can just run through. Might be one here. I need more trash. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. Don't know where the elites are yet. Probably at the very end. If there's any. Yeah, there's. Ooh, goddamn. I don't know if it's worth fighting that even, because it's killing. I think spending all that time there would have been crappy. Got him. What do we have? Any slashers? Could end up being a lot of progress. No. Are you now, wizard? I would debate that. Oh shit. Yellow gear is not good. Listen up. I think going back would waste time at this point. Zombies. Ooh, okay, cultists. Made a grotesque. Oh, a bunch of them. Oh, this is- Health link. Nine, there we go. Oh, so dopeful. Come on, you can do it. Oh, please. Ooh, so tight. Oh, God. Oh, that was so very rip. I'll handle it though. Sweet. Get 40. Oh my God. Wow. I mean, there's no elemental on it, which sucks, but pretty good aim. Or do you say so? Like 1%, right? Ugh, whatever, I'll take it. Not every day you get a 10. Two weapons. I'm liking the amount of space I have. Okay, that's fine. So what else? Hydro damage. Hydro damage. Ten is. Bleed. Oh man, nobody wants. Okay, like. Oh, that was the maximum. Okay, I'll just do a couple more. That's gonna be. Ooh, nailed it. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to farming. It was good though to get a 105 out of the way. This is kind of crazy how much more some of these sets are. I mean, granted, I have like a bajillion more paragons. Where I got to is like some of the better clears I've ever done. Especially just walking into GR105 because. And on a whim too. But I think 105 to target. It does take a while to get there, but and I wonder what the next patch will do. The real one? Can't quite tell. Oh, damn it. Fucked it clip. Way too close. I should have seen that one coming. Die to a molten shield. Right after. Okay. Oh, okay. It was kind of all over the place. Plus then I guess my deck give me the armor too, right? So okay, I'm gonna guess that it's this way. Come on. Okay. So funny, people talking in like PTR chat, they're like, how many levels did you get and how many, you know, weapons did you get? Doesn't even relate to live anyway, so and that grandeur buff is still on for like non because it's PTR. So there's really no point. Can't believe people still think like getting things on PTR actually counts. Or it seems like that. Oh shit. Okay, okay. Go back. Ooh. It drops. Well, that one's bad. Just a pile of whatever. I'm just gonna keep starting on weapons. Why not, right? I don't see any red beans. Probably just more trash drops. I've definitely gotten primals from him. Anyone? No. Nine. No. One roll. Legendary. Good for one more soul. How many do you have anyway? Level 30. There's something. Check for wizard. Not at all. I'm gonna switch it to something faster. I think I would push higher if it didn't require me to fish so much. Because, like, my monk did that 105 way faster. But, especially even on my wizard, I had some pretty terrible maps too. Burning keys on, like, 100 plus tier. It's kind of pointless. Oh my god, this map. That would have been nice. Super nice. Oh, there is no loot there. Oh. Anyone's here, did they see the Otaku thing about Diablo? Very interesting read. The sort of Dark Souls Diablo thing would have. I'm just glad they're going back to the dark art style. And I honestly still wouldn't mind this camera angle. With like more relaxed trading, like a town hub. Power pylon. Oh, shit. Gamma damage reduction wasn't on. There isn't an elite pack there. Eat. More than enough time. One last one. Being right. Oh, we don't have that. Whatever, we'll just level another. Give me somewhere to dump my points, really. Okay. Weapons. This up. Really couldn't have expected much. That's fine. Yeah, this is definitely popcorn too. Couldn't really stand dying so many times. Uh, Rip those guys. Oh, come on. Oh, that meteor did it. It ended up just face tanking. Onto it. PTR is only weak.
What?
This the public test is only weak. Yeah, hopefully it'll be good and ready. Not needing to farm Act 1 bounties is so great. Sorry?
Hopefully.
Yep. It does open up some other builds, though. Like, it does... For any class that had to wear a six-piece, you can basically now remove something. And for others that had it in the cube, you just get another, like, toughness thing from a ring. So... They called it game-breaking, but it's not really... Broken is sort of changed a bit. And this build is the one, the monk that I'm playing is going to be way easier. Oh my god.
The way the bed is moving.
not safe for Twitch at all. EOS. I do want to make new emotes though at some point. The ones I have now are just because I was like,
something, yeah.
Yeah, I need something. I needed something, and if people were to sub and not at least get that, it would have sucked. So people, right? Yeah, three. I think they're all at least 3 months, too. One's 1 month, and the other two are 3 months. Yeah. Good. Oh my god. Nope. Oh no. Ah. Oh my god. What do I need? Definitely passed it twice now. Could be. There is a low level gem. I'm blind. Here we go. Oh shit. That was wrong. There are weapons. No. Nope. There's some fish. Oh. Wasn't a 7 stack. Okay. Oh my god. All in all though, I'm liking these changes. Good. Yeah?
What are the green ones?
The green one. Oh. Okay. Could do like another run through. Make it even quicker. Although those times were not bad. As a reminder, if you have Twitch Prime, subbing is free once a month to your streamer of choice. It doesn't cost you anything, and you can use it on whoever you want. Plus, it doesn't renew, so if you happen to want to move it, then up to you as well. Ooh. It's been a bit quiet, but that's okay. Did see some people drop by. Good. Hopefully we can keep this up. I'm going to be playing more PTR when I can. I think this one ends next Wednesday, which will be like two streams next week for me. So we should get some good time and. Whenever they do their next balance changes, you can log on and see where my monk is, where my wizard is, and if they choose to buff any other sets. Honestly, I think as it is now, it was just like, okay, let's make it go nuts, and then, you know, we'll take it back a notch or whatever it needs to be. Especially that lawn buff that was like 5 times. Because it's like 500% now for a legendary item. So I think if it stays around like 2 to 3 times, Legacy of Nightmares could definitely be. But 5 times as powerful is a bit different. Because I know the like current 100% is just like not viable. So what would 500 by 13 slots be? So 13 times 5, 50, 6,500. Another Star of Asgard? Ridiculous, how many of those I found? Ooh, health clothes. I saved so many things. Getting more pack. Those, yeah, I still don't think I got primals. It was 7. For the most part, I'm just gonna salvage a lot of these primal because it's not really worth it. I don't really need to min-max. Unless it's really the next tier up, I would say. Especially on the PTR. And the fact that it's short. So, I don't see a point. Anyway, let's see who's online. If you guys have any preference for who you want to watch, just let me know in chat and I can honestly arrange that for you. But let's see. Let's see. Good. Hop in on a Shuri who's playing Warframe. Thanksgiving stream. It's been a while. Why not? Let's do it. Okay. Go say hi. She's super good at Warframe. She plays as her main game. Have fun. I'll be back because it's Thursday today. Yeah. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed yourself and see you later.